Point, but there's been a new development.
That's never good.
They've spotted watchdogs in the area rounding up Inhumans. I know it's not what we came here for, but the blueprints can wait.
No question. We'll meet up with you guys on the ground. See if you can find us a lead on those Inhumans.
Working on it now.
Watchdogs are getting more powerful, aren't they? Seems like they're everywhere.
Nobody's trying to stop them. Except us. But you know that's a pretty big us, so I think we've got a chance.
Totally. Do you know how many Inhumans are hiding out here?
Hard to tell. My people's...
There they are. Pim's team.
I'm guessing that's not a campfire.
AIM units on radar! Ship.
There's a shield cache near to you.
Fine, fine. It's shield for good. Everything's on fire. Did we expect evidence to be on fire?
I don't think so.
Good, good. Just checking. Ah, the scary thing's just a shield thing.
All right, Hank, what's this about a new mech?
We've been hearing whispers about an experimental dreadbot. My team just found the facility where they're being made. It's still early in the process, so we think you can intercept the plans before these things go into production.
Send us the coordinates. Ready, Stretchy?
Heck yeah! Let's go nab some blueprints.